Here on the fishing planet, going to be entering into another comp. I hope I name that right. Yeah, it is Amazing Bass Hunt. Right, rules again as I guess I could go to the lake and then read them. Rules as follows: score any points by catching any forms of bass, obviously the speckled peacock bass, butterfly peacock. And also the Orinoco. I can never say that. I'll just call them Orco. The Orco basses. But the trick is you can only use swim bait lures. So do a swim bait, those sort of things. I am going to be using the. Now, as far as strategy wise, the Orinoco actually pay the best. I do have several spots that I'll fish for those as well. Again, with these things, you never know how they're going to go. I have played in this one other time before. The rewards, the duo swim bait would actually be pretty cool to have, as well as the 6-inch grub. There is an X Series barbless nano spoon. I think a lot of us already have that though. I can't remember how you get that, but there's a mission or a 30-day stay that you can get that one in. So I guess if a guy was the one, you want the duo swim bait or the X Series cap and hook actually wouldn't be bad either, to be honest. Let me check my gear real quick before I travel. You can use a boat, no rod stand. You can use bait casters. Oh, let me double check that. Yep, spinning or casting tackles, so Tropicana would work. But you can use a boat, obviously, because it's in the Amazon. You can travel around, so I got a bunch of different rods set up just with various swim baits here, so. Okay, let's go to the Amazon and see what happens. I'm trying to think exactly where I want to start. Uh-oh. Why is that lagging? Okay, I do have a license this time, guys. Yes, we know. Here we go. What is going on? Yeah, that was hideous. Oh my god. Of course he gets knocked out. Damn. So close, Josh. Good honorable mention though, you and Crotter. Good runs. Was hoping to see Josh up there in third. I'm probably gonna go way up the map again. Is this an hour or 45 minutes? 1 second, guys. It kind of makes a difference. Oh, it is 1 hour. Perfect. That gives me a little bit of time to go up yonder. So I am gonna join now and I'm gonna go way up. Looks like it's on a good peak as well, so. Again, it's not going to be as good as shredding stuff with a topwater, but we'll see what can happen here. Always wish there was another spawn point for your boat at this, so you didn't have to drive this far up here. I know I am not fishing right there. I'm gonna start right here because you can actually get the Oracle. You can get three different kind of species right here, so this is where I'm gonna start. And I'm gonna anchor down if I hope I don't hit an arapaima, but that is possible. So keep that in mind, and you guys fishing over here. I'm fishing with a little lighter gear. Hoping to get a little better bite rate, but no guarantees. But as you can see, I've caught that off of the swim bait. That was actually a red swim bait too, wasn't it? So I'm gonna start here and try my luck. But you can get the speckled, the orco, and the peacock right here, or the butterfly. So it's a good place to start and try at least. I played in this one other time a long time ago, but I used to farm over here, so. And again, with bite rates, you never know what to expect, but. And it is swim baits only. What are you looking for, babe?
Super glue.
Huh?
Super glue.
Oh, I haven't seen it. And I played in this so long ago, I don't even remember what the scores look like. I got one more cast here and I'm gonna have to rotate already. Nope, got him. Got him on the fall. There we go. Again, there's three different varieties right here, so it's a good place. I did get him on the fall too, so maybe I'll. Missed one. take it. Now you guys can use stop and go or whatever the heck you want, but I prefer Twitch with this lure. I've just had better luck with it. I generally speaking like to let it fall a little bit. Again, this is a great spot right here because you got all three of them right here. And since the spot's active, I would encourage you to try to at least, if the spot is active when you come here, try to pick up the trophy or a uni of one of them, one or the other, if you can still keep the spot active, obviously. I'm going to save myself a little time. I just have multiple rods set up with just different colors and sizes. The 8-0 I usually throw onto this just because in the event you accidentally hook into an arapaima. Come on. Are you serious right now? That was a trophy Oracle too. That's frustrating. Again, I'm gonna fish this a little longer because I know the speckled and the Orca are right here. And then I'll rotate. The Orca pay the best point wise. Yes, the unique will bite an 8L. What in the? I hate when it does that. I'm gonna have to rotate. Again, guys, this is not a spot that you guys have seen this on YouTube 1,000 times, so I have to kind of. Time is pressing. Just because there's Arapaima here, I would strongly recommend that you use the Tropicana in this position. I'm going to see if I can get a speckle to bite a few casts. If I can't, I'm going to rotate to a different spot. Should be a speckled. It's definitely not an Arapaima. Something nice missed it. Also, keynote the red one. The Arapaima usually love it, but so do the speckled. Oh, I missed it again. That was a hard hit. One more cast and I'm bailing. Again, if the spot's not active enough and you got a little bit out of it, the way I look at it, I need to go somewhere I can catch fish. But any speckled here can be really stubborn, especially trying to get him on a swim bait. Oh, man, again. Bowen. No. Sorry, guys. It's a little laggy when I'm streaming. As promised, I always give you guys marks. Quit lagging. That was a micro lag and a half. Cost me my three dot. To right of that post is Arapaima, so you fish this spot, keep it to the left. Especially if you're using a smaller rod. Come on, be a nice orco. We need this one bad. Is it a piranha? Are you? Oh my. Are you kidding me? Those things. That was disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. What will a piranha not hit? at this point. What do they want? The red one? Trier there, be careful. Can get the Unique right here too. The Orko. And sometimes the Butterfly. On. Oh, this thing's testing my patience. Don't worry, we got plenty more spots. Running out of time though. Again, I'm sure all you guys know this spot. I'm pressed for time, so I'm not showing the marker, but I'm sure everybody's seen this spot. As well as there can be Arapaima back there, so I'm gonna roll this kind of quick because I overcasted. Do not want to hook another air pommel right now. Oh, we got it on the fall too, whatever that is. Better not be a piranha. Come on, speckled. A papa, are you kidding me? Why wouldn't it be? Blocker day. Blocker day. Are you gonna give us a keeper? Something at least. Spots active. I'm upgrading hooks and going to blue. Where's my. I'll do it. Why not? Be very careful that you don't overcast that last stump on that left. There's Arapaima there as well. I am not kidding you. And this is an extremely difficult comp, as you can see by the scores. Those are all the top guys there. If they would have given me a little better bite rate. Look at Pugly. Appreciate all you guys tuning in. I'm trying the this amazing bass hunt. This one could be difficult. It's all the forms of bass, but you have to use a swim bait. That better be a speckled. And it better be a nice one. Definitely a nice one. Be the uni, please. There we go. Ooh. Needed that, boys. Did we need that? I got Pima to the left. Speckled's over here. Just look for these two stumps. I don't have enough time to share these markers right now, guys. Again, you can get an Arapaima here, so you have to be extremely careful. You may consider using a Tropicana if you guys end up ever playing in this. As well as there's a lot of piranha right here. But all you gotta do is cast back in that cove. Three or four casts, if you don't have something, then it's probably not active. I know what's gonna happen. Switch to red and I'll get a piranha. That is frustrating. I got too many other spots to try, guys. Arowana there sometimes. Didn't work too good on my topwater victory, but they are there. In this spot here, all you want to do is cast into those. You see that stump there? You guys will recognize this when you get back up in here. Speckled right there, too. And Orca. Don't be a piranha. Do not be a piranha. Is it a piranha? Why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be? Are you gonna bind an 8-0 piranha? Was a nice one too. Again, how do you miss, bro? 17 minutes. That's not much time. Are you serious? He missed it three times. Can't do it. Now, if you get in that situation, this is usually a good go-to, and you guys seen this on my video on fish this area. There's everything's through here, but the speckled right there. Don't mean you can get them on a swim bait like you would a popper, guys. I can tell you that much right now. Come on. Try to work it up a little higher. Sometimes just let it fall. They'll actually just hit it on the fall. Come on, fishing plant. You can't give me three spots in a row that are dead. That's insane. Try to get him all the way off the bottom. There's something. Don't know what. Trophy speckled lease, or give us a something nice. Nope, just a speckled. We'll take it then. He was on the bottom, wasn't he? Let me try the. If you guys did notice that, he had it all around the bottom. They will with these swim baits. Just gotta find where they're at. Same thing with the sharks, too, guys. That was a good one. You missed it. I'm torn now because I've got a couple other spots, but it's going to take me so long to get there on the dang boat that. Had so many mess. Oh, come on. I couldn't have done that any better. Kind of pot committed at this point to this spot. To dig this last one out of here. Come on, give us a trophy reunion right here at the end. Nonetheless, you guys that are playing this, this is a very difficult thing to do, but you get on a roll. This is only the second time I've played in it, but I know I'm gonna get better at this one. Now you can use stop and go, but Twitch usually works the best for me. There's something. Marijuana. Why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be? Are you serious right now? Oh, there's no way that thing could have resisted that. Come on. I'm trying, bro. I am trying. I know he wanted to get in the book. I know he really did. Oh, come on. Oh, there he is too. Oh, you're a dirty dog, bro. Get in here. Oh, this game. Oh. Oh, buzzer beater. I'll take it. I'll take it. Ah. All right, guys. Could have did a little better. Did they give that to me at the end? Yeah, they did. Yeah, they did. All right, as you can see, it was pretty slow there for a little bit, but that's a pretty good run if you guys want to try that out. You kind of see how I was working that lure. That's just kind of basically a sky twitch off the bottom. You can stop and go as well, but you'll miss them even more. But again, if you notice, they roll hit off the bottom, just bounce it off the bottom for those speckled. Now the butterfly and the orco, they kind of like it at that midpoint, but if I could have got a trophy or a uni off that first spot too, would have been better. We did pick up the butterfly off the top there, but again, just putting this stuff up to help you guys out. That's only the second time I played in this, and I know I'll get a lot better at this one. So, nonetheless, I think we put up a decent score. I might just playing this for fun and just put it as a comp grind. I'm not gonna label this Steelhead Showdown, but I'll probably take a little bit of a break, come back, play in this, and then do a little bit of free fishing for a little while if anybody wants to stop by. Appreciate all you guys stopping by the stream. I hope this did help you out, some of you guys. Let me hold on. Let me show you one thing. There's another spot for Orko. I didn't have time to spawn to it. Hold on. Trying to think of what spawn point that is. There's another spot for Orca. Where is that? Man. Is it here? Not there. Where's that spawner came? Jeez, I don't even remember now. Hold on, hold on. It's a cool spot because you can basically just spawn to it in cast form. Give me a second. Yeah. Yeah, smalls are at the church and the orc, but there's a really cool spot that I was gonna show you guys, but I didn't get to it. Maybe I'll show it to you next time, guys. I'll put it together in a little thing. Hopefully I'll do a little better. But I'm probably gonna play the Steelhead Showdown for a little bit, or in a little bit. I'm gonna take a little bit of a break, and then I'm gonna talk to Josh real quick. But you guys take care. Thank you for tuning in and supporting the channel. I hope that helped you out, guys. But you can see when you go to if you weren't went to playing that blind, it's very very difficult to even put any points up. So we did get 162 respectable points. So. You can see even some of the other guys are struggling. So, but that's one you definitely improve at. I know I can get in the 200 to 300s, almost to a certainty if I practice that just a little more. So, yeah, it's not easy, man. Like I said, we're gonna be running poppers and buzz baits and stuff to get those bass. It's tough to do on that swim bait. It really truly is. So. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'm sure that'll help one of you guys out there somewhere. So let me know if you guys ever need a mark or something like that. Just send me a message, man. You guys take care.